Welcome to the next episode of Financing the American Dream. I am your host, Craig Sewing. This is a real show, not a reality show, where we take you across the country to illustrate what makes this country great, the real estate, the lifestyle, the culture, and we do it through the lens of professionals who are the best in the business that we know on a very personal level with this show.
My name is Walt Schultz, and today I'm going to talk to you a little bit about the Willamette Valley and why it's a great place to live.
We're heading to one of the premier neighborhoods in Cincinnati, Indian Hill.
Today we're in Lynchburg, Tennessee at the world famous Jack Daniel's Distillery.
My husband and I opened our company out of the basement of our Baltimore City townhome.
We're in downtown Plymouth and it's got a hot real estate market.
Went all across the country, got some great stories together for you here today. You're gonna absolutely love this one. Let's get this thing started right now.